I've got my mission. I will stay.
The time for decisions has passed. We Chang brothers accept your life graciously.
This is gonna be tough, isn't it? Sorry, but you won't get it. Of course, I'm not convinced. Claw brother and blade brother. And I don't have my gun out. That's a problem. Ooh! What the hell? Can I get out of sneaking? Before they hit me again? Kosher. I am using that one, okay. Blade Brother and Claw Brother. Blood heal. Does that even work? Is it using lethal damage? I don't see it doing. It's doing a little bit. Yeah, there we go. We've got Claw Brother down to. Less than half. Where's my chalice? Do I still have anything left in this? No, okay. I still got all my blood bags too though. The only problem is I'm starting to run a little low on ammo. That was Blade Brother. Where'd they go? Oh, got one over there. Ugh. Hurry up! Takes too long to load this damn thing. So even though he disappears, I still get his blood. I like that. I approve. Oh, I see you. Ah! Oh, crap. I'm out. Didn't realize. Let's strike, I can't even. So the Uzi's out. Oh my god! I almost got... I got Blade Brother down to half and I almost got Claw Brother. Damn. Now that's a sunlight effect, I believe. That's what's causing the lethal damage. I'm just gonna do sunlight out there. You're better off staying in these corridors. I got Claw Brother. Claw Brother's down. He dropped something. Tigress Claws? Wait. Where's Tigress Claws? It's not that thing. It's gotta be a weapon then. Oh. These are devious looking metal claws with a wooden handle. They even deal aggravated damage. Well, that would do it. Melee combat requirement of 10, which is way above what I have. I have 6. Blood heal, I guess. Got Blade Brother left. I know this is cheesy, guys. I know. But I kind of don't want to do this forever. Hey. Oh, I'm out, right? I'm out. I believe I'm out at this point. Of the Uzi. Yes. Oh, he's gonna hit me with the... Bloody hell. Hurry up. Bloody hell. He's still got plenty of life left in him to mess me up. Hey, you! Is he gonna come out? No valid target. Where is he now? Show yourself, you fool. I still have my... I'm out of blood shield. Okay, wait a second. That could be vital. Hey! Where'd you go? Oh, he's over there. Ah. Damn it. Gotcha. You have found the sarcophagus room in the Giovanni mansion. Remove the last obstacle keeping you from bringing it back to the prince. Did I really? I hope so. Is that it? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that all of these areas lead down here. This is it? Oh, gonna grab the body. Got it. That goes up. I just want to see something. There's a head down there, a skull. It's nothing I can grab, is it? No? Alright. I guess it's might be a safer way down here. Let me just make sure there's nothing, no like goodies along the way. No. And it went out the other way. Fading to black. What a world, what a world. Ha, look at me with my weird walk. Well, we finally got it. Now what happens? Where am I? Am I laying down? Okay. Oh, it's here. Beckett is here. Okay. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Alright. Beckett? Nothing to say? Mm-hmm. Done well? Grrr. Lurch. Aye.
Outstanding. There was some doubt by members of my court as to your ability.
Oh, for sure.
I placed my faith wisely. Finally, the Ankaran sarcophagus is ours. Come, I've granted Beckett's request to study and document all the markings of the sarcophagus. You've met Beckett, haven't you?
Yes.
Let's go take a look inside and see what the commotion around the city has really been all about.
Huh. If there's valuables inside, I think I deserve some.
You will be rewarded for your work, I promise. Now, let's go open the sarcophagus.
Before we do that, I need an answer. Are you in an alliance with the Kuei Jin?
What? Preposterous. No kindred would trust them, nor would they trust us. Did Jack tell you that? Because it sounds like you've been taken for a fool.
No, I was told by the Kuei Jin agents sent to steal the sarcophagus. Of course you're going to say, how could you believe them? But why would they say it, right?
And you believed them. They've been trying to take over LA for years. It's a ruse, a falsehood, spread to undermine my rule and turn kindred against each other, thin our ranks. They are duplicitous evil creatures. Did they not try to kill you?
Well, I didn't really accuse you of it. I was asking a question. But, yeah, they did.
Insurance. They lied to you in case you lived through the encounter. Mm. They hoped to create dissension in the ranks, rumors. It's a trick older than you or I.
Perhaps. I still don't know what to believe. Let's open the sarcophagus.
What have you assessed so far?
Unfortunately for the Heralds of Doom, it appears we won't be opening Pandora's box.
Can't open that?
The markings, as far as I can tell, are of Assyrian origin. An extraordinary piece, but nothing earth-shattering.
Meaning this is not
Pandora's box. Then there is no good reason why we shouldn't open it. Won't budge. Beckett, do you see any mechanism for the lid?
I haven't as yet had a chance to pore over it with my fine-tooth comb. I think I have one in my bag.
Why won't it open, Beckett? And you, I thought you said it looked as if it had been opened on the Dane. I want it open!
Someone close it again.
You and Beckett, figure out a way to open it. I need to know what's inside. I have other matters to attend to. Get me when a solution has been found.
As long as your temper tantrum is over.
Ah, the depths to which I'll sink to prove others wrong. The young ones get so temperamental. Fortunately for Sebastian, is it? I'd already made up my mind to open the sarcophagus, if only to show the city that Gehenna, contrary to popular belief, has not begun.
What do you think is inside?
Put your ear to it. I'll shake it, and you tell me what you think's inside.
Okay, that was a stupid question then. How do we open it?
Fortunately for us, I know of someone who has distinguished himself in this field.
Dynamite would be a stupid idea. You'd just destroy whatever's inside, possibly. Well, it's an ancient vampire, obviously, but, I don't know if we want to destroy that, necessarily. Historical network? Who?
His name is Dr. Anders Johansen, a professor of archaeology from Norway. He was the one responsible for finding the sarcophagus, and as far as I know, the only authority on its origin and design.
Where can I find him?
Until yesterday, he could have been found in his suite at the Empire Hotel downtown. But when I stopped by earlier this evening, all I found was spilt coffee on a morning paper. Appears he's been abducted.
Tell me he left some notes or a diagram or something.
I did find a pair of bikini swimwear and a book detailing the origins of various Turkish dialects.
That's all, huh?
I detected the scent of myrrh incense, which is usually burned in monasteries. Also, I found beach sand in part of a muddy footprint. Putting two and two together, I located a monastery near a beach in Malibu, where I believe hunters are holding Johansen captive.
You figured all that out from sniffing around his room?
Actually, there were two hunters on the roof of the building opposite the hotel who were positively delighted to tell me everything they knew. Provided I stopped dangling them head first over the side.
Hunters have this guy? What would hunters want with an archaeologist? I guess he's a vampire archaeologist?
The hunters abducted Dr. Johansen for his own protection. Or at least that's how they've justified it. He's being held by the Society of Leopold and used, quite ingeniously, as bait for Prince LaCroix's minions.
Not the Society of Leopold. Isn't the Society of Leopold the guy who showed up at the Grout Mansion? He was part of the Society of Leopold? I'm not completely sure. Yeah, tell me about the Society of Leopold.
Sebastian mentioned you ran into one of the hunters from the Society of Leopold some time ago.
It was, okay.
They're so secret a church organization. I don't even think they know if they exist. But essentially, they're murderers for Christ, or some such deity.
Hmm. So how do we get them out?
You'll have to go to the monastery and find a way into the tunnels beneath, where the hunters are holding Johansson. I'm afraid I can't accompany you, but then it's best you go alone. Too many of us might set them off, like fundamentalists on contrary opinion.
Monastery. Okay. How do I get there?
I wouldn't recommend walking. Certainly, Sebastian's already provided cab fare. I'm sure he always spares no expense when archaeology is at stake.
Huh. If he wouldn't spare me any expense, don't give me cab fare. Give me my own limo or something. I have a few questions before I go.
Excellent.
Anything else you can tell me about the Society of Leopold?
The Society, for the most part, knows very little about us. But they do know how to kill and torture us, and that's enough. Also, some of them exhibit powers that can make them quite formidable. Best not to announce yourself.
Got it. You spoke of Gehenna before. You think the sarcophagus is part of it?
Well, if we open it up and the world ends, then yes. If we open it up and the world does not end, then no. I'd wager the latter.
Have you learned anything else about the Thin Bloods?
How any sane kindred could think these poor unfortunates are an immediate threat to us is absurd. Most were afraid, or at the very least uneasy, around me. Tragic. Their desperation could very well hold the spark of revolution, however.
Tell me about yourself.
I've said quite a lot about myself already. I know even less about you than you do me. Why don't you tell me about yourself?
Like yourself, I consider myself somewhat of a scholar. I know I have to get better in that, but...
I consider myself a seeker of reluctant information. Scholar sounds like academia. Ugh. How versed are you in the occult?
Interesting he's asking all these questions of us. Okay, not very.
Then you wouldn't know that Dracula, the fictional vampire of movie fame, was very real.
I do know that.
His real name was Vlad Tepes, and he was a Jemisi.
Jemisi.
Though he was not Sabbat. By some accounts, he still lives into these nights. Unless you've got further questions, I'd really like to get back to looking at the sarcophagus.
Did he increase my research or something? I did have another question.
Excellent.
Okay, I'll be back.
Remember, Dr. Johansson is an innocent. He has no idea we actually exist. Try not to put the idea in his head.
Okay. Okay. I was worried I'd get transported to the monastery. I'm gonna take a cab. Beckett wants you to find Professor Johansson, who is being held by the Society of Leopold. You'll need to find a way to get inside and locate him. You've returned the Ankaran sarcophagus to the prince. So it was like that. We got 14 experience to use. He's increased. Research, I think, was 6, wasn't it? Oh, he increased my scholarship all the way. That's what he did. Sweet. So we can't put anything else into that. But research requires intelligence and scholarship. So I can increase it just once. Let me just, hold on a second. Let me talk to him.
Did you find a way to open the sarcophagus?
Should we try to persuade him? Getting the sarcophagus back was quite an expensive ordeal.
I understand. I'm sure you'll find this suitable recompense.
300? Okay, thanks. I got $300. Thanks. I had a question.
Which is?
What do you think's inside the sarcophagus?
If you didn't take the time to ask, perhaps we'd know by now. As I mentioned before, my concern is that it pertains something supernatural. Now, Beckett has waived this theory altogether. The city is alight with dread. Perhaps it's an antediluvian.
Antediluvian? Yeah, I know. Third generation vampire, I think? Or second?
A joke. The antediluvians are the mythical progenitors of each of the clans for whom they trace their bloodlines. And according to mythology, descendants of Cain, the legendary first vampire.
Right. Cain? Yeah, Cain and Abel, I know.
As in the biblical Cain and Abel? Before you put too much stock in it, realize that the church and all of its mythos are blends of kindred and mortal meddling. Whips to regulate weak minds. This is all Beckett's field of expertise. If you want a lesson, merely ask him.
I had another question.
Which is?
What do you know about the Kuei Jin?
Traditionally, the Kuei Jin have stayed in Asian territory, and the kindred Europe, and later North America. But recently, they invaded the West Coast, killing off a substantial number of Anarchs. They lack the organization of the Camarilla, and think nothing of breaking the Masquerade. Though we share similar traits, there is no fraternity between us. We embrace. They rise from the grave. They do not know the pleasure of blood. They are without clan. And oh yes, they believe our kind to be inferior. They are as much of a threat as the wolves.
Huh. So they just rise from the grave, so they have more in common with zombies then than some more like intelligent Asian zombies. And not nasty looking. Wolves, yeah, he's talking about werewolves, obviously.
Werewolves. I can still recall a time when cities were surrounded by miles of forests full of the beasts. But progress has taken care of that problem.
Really?
Which is?
Oh, never mind. Now that I asked him that, I wonder if Beckett has anything else to say. That's interesting. I didn't notice this hanging off the edge here. I don't suppose you, like, pull that and it opens? That would be crazy. Can we see down in? No, it's just, okay.
I wouldn't recommend walking. Excellent.
All right.
Remember, Dr. Johansson is an innocent.
Okay. Before I go, well, to the monastery.
Sorry, no one's loud up right now.
Alrighty. Alright, let's check in with everybody.